Why not? Like that.
Coffee.
I know. Right? Right
there. I know. It's crazy. Yeah. Here we go. Steamworks. Oh, here. Check this out. It's a cool view.
Oh, the cafe would be like right there.
That's it?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Right there.
That's one possibility. Oh, that's nice, actually.
I know.
Seats are a place to sit.
It looks like they did a
little bit. They have outdoor seating, but I don't know. It could be full. You could go check it out. Oh man, I need a coffee, Dad. Okay. Right, still on the search for coffee. Yeah, that's right. Now it's Lee's Donuts. Used to be a Starbucks. Oh well. Oh yeah, Jerry.
Why are you doing? When you go like this, you have to have the handle this time.
Hop on, hop off. That's what I did in Korea. That was fun. Something like that. Alright, still on the search for coffee and breakfast sandwich, I think.
that car and we'll see where we get to. Alright, so kill that's a 420 solo, please.
Sausage, egg, and cheese muffin, English muffin with a grande coffee, and Grant is still waiting for his pour over. Chinatown. Thought you'd like it. You can get some good shots here. Look at that willow tree. Ah, yeah, for sure.
Probably have better mics too now. It's cool like this.
Very cool. The Commodore. Yeah. This is where you played. Pretty right. Sure, yeah. Oh, it's closed? It says Ricardo's opening soon. It's gone.
Is it? Maybe not.
No public washrooms.
Maybe it wasn't there.
No? Okay.
Downstairs. Maybe it was downstairs.
Yeah, that's true.
Maybe it was here. What's this one?
Hey, look. The army surplus. Look at the guy. The army guy.
Oh, yeah.
Construction over here. And we got the old style electric buses still running on the cables. That's kind of cool. And there's the Orfeo. Hands blown off. Oh my god. We've seen war. Smoke. That's vape. Not as bad as a cigarette, but
no,
still.
Not as bad,
but. Oh, yeah, this place is pretty cool. Yeah. Dublin Calling.
London Calling to the zombies of death. Quit holding out and draw another breath.
Alright. Yeah. This was Movie Land Arcade. That's gone. Roxy Burger. Okay. Oh, yeah, so what's this place across here? You got, guys. Anvil? Cable? Steamworks.
Yeah, that's what I'm
fresh Donair. Authentic. It's authentic.
Yeah.
Look at this place.
Whoa.
All right. It's kind of cool.
Rock shot. Huh.
There, walking over the bridge. I don't know if I can see that or not. And then to the underpass.
Ooh, ghostly.
It's like we're going to backtrack all the way that we just walked.
Pretty much. Oh, no, it's not far. Okay. Down here, this is where we got fish before, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we keep going, I think.
We can try to return.
In front of five people. But here we go, step one, standing up. Scares me the most. It's not how far away the ground is, it's not how wobbly the table is, or how heavy the knives are. It's the chance that I could at any moment be hit in the head by a seagull. You laugh, but when I did this in Hollywood, I actually was hit in the head by a seagull. It was Steven Seagal. It hurt, man. But here we go, standing up. First I stand up, I juggle the knives. When I get to the ground, I pick up the giant suitcase, the one on the bottom. I spin it on this finger, or this knuckle. So first, I'm just gonna show you the stupidest thing I can think of, and then I'll show you maybe the hardest trick I ever learned. I don't know. Step one, standing up. Right after my impersonation of a skateboarding trophy.
Thank you. Okay. Here we are. Are we gonna go inside? All right, let's check it out.
See if we can get the front.
Okay.
Okay.
All
right,
here we go.
Yeah, right here is good. And then we can check out the hostesses
with the hostesses.
All right, cool. Steamworks. IPA it up.
Dang.
Oh yes, going for mine.
The pour is on.
Dun, dun, dun. Right, got fish and chips. I have onion rings.